More breaking news this morning. Amanda just briefly mentioned it. A fatal crash in Punta Gorda. It happened on Zemmel Road. The road was shut down all the way from US 41 to Bernstorff Road. That's almost 6 miles back. We have reached out to FHP, who is investigating.